Rowan Roulette, Rowan's number one source for games, fun, and a lot of puns. I'm your host, Lexi Bodner, and we are going to sing our way through this episode because today our theme is musicals. From Broadway to the big screen, we want to see just how much you guys know about all things musicals. So I hope you have your tickets. To kick things off, let's go ahead and meet our first two guests. On my right, I have Zarek Hill. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Thanks for having me.
I'm excited that you're here. Are you pumped for this episode?
I'm pretty pumped. And
you said to sing
my answers, so I might have to do
If you want to sing your answers, I support it. So what's your all-time favorite musical?
Ooh, probably La La Land, because it's one of my favorite movies. Not necessarily like a true musical.
No, I'd probably
lean towards some Disney animated classics too.
I agree. La La Land's a really good movie. To my left, I have Sam. How are you doing today?
I'm great, Lexi. How are you? Thank you for having me.
I'm good. Are you excited for this musical themed episode?
Let's go with yes.
Awesome. I'm excited too. And you are a theater major, right?
Yes.
So you should know your stuff. That's a lot of pressure.
I am not musical theater track. So I will use that as an excuse for anything I don't know.
Okay, fair enough. And what is your all-time favorite musical?
Stage musical, Dear Evan Hansen. I think it's a solid character piece.
Do you have like a favorite movie musical?
Movie musical, Hunchback of Notre Dame from Disney.
It's fantastic. Nice. Love
deep
that.
Cut.
So I'm excited you guys are here. Thanks for coming. We're gonna go ahead and jump into our first round. The first round will consist of trivia. I will read you a trivia question and four possible answer choices. The first person to buzz in with the correct answer will earn 2 points. However, if that person answers incorrectly, the other contestant will have their chance to steal for half the points, earning a total of 1 point. When you hear this sound, the round will be over. So, are we all ready to go?
Let's do it.
Just make sure I read all the answers before you buzz in. Sound good?
Got it.
All right, question number one. What was the first Disney film to become a Broadway show? A, Aladdin, B, The Little Mermaid, C, Beauty and the Beast, or D, Frozen? Sam.
C, Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast is correct. That went to Broadway in 94. Question number two, who is the superintendent of Avenue Q? A, Bernie Mac, B, Gary Coleman, C, Tyler Perry, or D, Martin Lawrence? Avenue Q?
Derek.
A is incorrect for the steal.
D. Sam.
D is also incorrect. It's actually Gary Coleman. Question number three. Jean Valjean is released from prison in the beginning of Les Mis. What was the original reason for his imprisonment? A, killing someone. B, stealing bread. C, taking jewelry from a woman. Or D, assaulting a police officer. You cut me off a little bit, but I'm gonna let you answer.
Stealing bread, I believe
that's
B,
stealing bread is correct. Man. Question number four, which is not a performer featured in The Greatest Showman? A, General Tom Thumb, B, the Bearded Lady, C, the Camel Girl, or D, the Tattooed Man? Derek.
C.
C, Camel Girl is not one of the performers, correct. Question number five, what type of animal is Dr. Dillamon from Wicked? A, a bear, B, a goat, C, a lamb, or D, a lion? Sam.
A goat?
A goat is correct. B. Question number six. Which of the following is not a Dear Evan Hansen song? A, Sincerely Me. B, Waving Through a Window. C, Light My Candle. Or D, Anybody Have a Map? Sam.
Light My Candle. That's from Rent.
Light My Candle is from Rent. That is correct. And I was expecting you to get that. That's your favorite musical. All right. Question number seven. What did the baker's father steal from the witch that caused her to curse him in Into the Woods? A, beans, B, bread, C, corn, or D, apples?
Beans.
Sam. Beans is correct, A. Question number eight, what is the final song in Act One of Hamilton? A, History Has Its Eyes on You, B, Who Lives, Who Dies, Who Tells Your Story, C, Nonstop, or D, One Last Time? Sam.
C, Nonstop, it's my favorite song.
Nonstop is the last song in Act One, that is correct. All right, so now it is time for our lightning round. So this time I'll read you a question, but there will be no answer choices. Ooh, almost shot my cards. This time, if you get it correct, you will get 2 points. However, if you get it incorrect, your opponent can steal it for an extra point, getting a total of 3 points. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Let's go ahead and jump right in. Question number nine. What are the names of the rival gangs in West Side Story? Sam.
The Sharks and the Jets.
The Sharks and the Jets is correct. Question number 10. How does Sweeney Todd dispose of his victims? Sam.
He slits their throat and then Mrs. Lovett bakes them into pies.
Bakes them into pies is correct. Question number 11. Where does Mimi work in Rent? Sam.
The Cat Scratch Club.
The Cat Scratch Club is correct. You're on a roll. Question number 12. What song is sung in 7-Eleven in the Heathers musical? Sam.
Freeze Your Brain.
Freeze Your Brain is correct. You are killing it. Question number 13. What musical tells the story of the band The Four Seasons? Oh. Sam.
Jersey Boys.
Jersey Boys is correct. Question number 14. Who does Roxy Hart kill in Chicago? Derek?
Oh no.
Sam.
It's been so long.
Her lover, but I don't remember his name.
I need a name.
I don't know the
For
name.
For the steel, Derek.
I don't know
guess
the name.
A name.
I can't even guess, honestly.
It's just the dude's name. Like, just.
Derek.
Derek is incorrect. It's actually Fred. Question number 15. Moving Out features songs by what famous artist? Derek.
Billy Joel.
Billy Joel is correct. I'm so proud of you. Question number 16. Name the composer who wrote the music for the following musicals. Phantom of the Opera, Cats, School of Rock. Sam.
Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Andrew Lloyd Webber is correct. 17. In La La Land, what kind of music does Sebastian play? Derek.
Jazz.
Jazz is correct. Also, I'm so proud of you. Question number 18. What is the name of Donna's daughter in Mamma Mia? If you saw the movie, it was Amanda Seyfried's character. Any guesses?
Do I have the buzz in for a guess?
Yeah, why not?
All right, Carrie.
Carrie is incorrect. Yeah. Sam, a guess for the steal.
Sarah.
Incorrect, it's actually Sophie. Sarah was pretty close. Yeah. And the last question of our round, what is the name of the male a cappella group that is the main competition of the Bard and Bellas in Pitch Perfect?
Oh no.
I just remember that Ben Platt didn't get into it.
Do we have any guesses on the name of the group?
Wow, that's a good question. I do like this movie, too.
It's a good movie.
It was fun.
Anyone for a guess?
I got nothing.
It is the Troublemakers. And that was the end of round one. There is our bell. Our winner of this round was Sam. Congratulations. You'll be heading to the third round. We're going to take a quick intermission, so feel free to grab some snacks, use the bathroom, but don't go far, because we'll be right back with this musical themes episode of Row and Roulette.
Cinderella found the pet that fits her perfectly, and you can too. Share your heart, share your love. Make a shelter pet part of your world. Happily Ever After begins at theshelterpetproject.org.
Oh, look, a redhead. Staring contest! Still got it.
I know.
Come alive with the forest.
The dad was cute.
You were looking right at us.
Visit discovertheforest.org to find a forest near you.
Packers. Vikings.
Red state. Blue state.
We come from different places.
Uptown.
But
down.
When we live united, we create real lasting change in the education, income, and health of our
live
country.
United.
Real change won't happen without you. So give, advocate, volunteer, live united. Sign up at liveunited.org.
Cook foods to the right temperature using a food thermometer. 3,000 Americans will die from food poisoning this year. Check your steps at foodsafety.gov.
Welcome back to this musicals-themed episode of Row and Roulette. We want to measure just how much you know about musicals. Get it? Measure? Because, like, music. Anyway, as you can see, we have two new guests for round two, so let's go ahead and meet them. On my right, I have Josh. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm great. You're a theater student as well, right?
I am.
I love that. I hope it gets heated. I really want it to get heated. That's always so much fun. And what is your all-time favorite musical?
Oh, West Side Story.
West Side Story is a classic, so I support that. On my left, I have Carrie. How are you doing today?
I'm well. How are you?
I'm good. I'm so happy you guys are here. What's your all-time favorite musical?
I have a lot of them, but the one that I just saw, Once on This Island.
What was it?
Once on This Island.
I've never
heard of that. Oh my goodness. I still want to see that on Broadway.
Is it, so it's Broadway? It's
yeah,
movie?
It's nice. Amazing. It's nice. Amazing.
Awesome. Okay, yeah.
Cast is amazing.
He's like, I'm going to do that now. All right, so our next round is going to be a little bit different than the first round. It's going to be name the musical that the song belongs to. So I'm going to say the name of a song with four possible answer choices for what musical the song could be from. The first person to buzz in with the correct answer will earn 2 points. However, if the person is incorrect, the other contestant will have their chance to steal for half the points, earning a total of 1 point. When you hear this sound, wait for it, it's gonna come. The round will be over. So, are we ready?
Yeah.
Are we excited?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Awesome, I'm excited too. All right, song number one, The Nicest Kids in Town. A, West Side Story. B, How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying. C, Hairspray, or D, Legally Blonde. Carrie,
Hairspray.
So close. Hairspray is correct. Song number two, Easy Street. A, Thoroughly Modern Millie. B, Annie. C, Moving Out, or D, In the Heights. Josh.
Annie
is correct. B. Song number three, No Good Deed. A, Les Mis. B, Wicked. C, The Music Man, or D, Phantom of the Opera. Carrie, you guys are like ready to go.
Wicked.
Carrie, Wicked is correct. B. Song number four, The Winner Takes It All. A, Mamma Mia. B, Fiddler on the Roof. C, Rent, or D, Jersey Boys. So, we settle ties here with Rock, Paper, Scissors.
Oh,
it's like the same time.
Let him go.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
All right, Josh.
Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia is correct. Hey, you just gave it up.
Yeah.
All right, next time. Song number five, All I Ask of You. A, The Sound of Music. B, My Fair Lady. C, The Greatest Showman. Or D, Phantom of the Opera. Josh.
Phantom of the Opera.
Phantom of the Opera is correct. It's a really good song, too.
Yes.
Song number six, The Movie in My Mind. A, Pinky Boots. B, Dreamgirls. C, Miss Saigon. Or D, Pitch Perfect. Oh, you have to rock, paper, scissors now. That was at the same time. So okay. Just one, two, three, go. Josh.
Yes, Miss Saigon.
Miss Saigon is correct. C. Song number seven, Turn It Off. A, Little Shop of Horrors. B, The Book of Mormon. C, Gypsy. Or D, Gospel.
Book of Mormon.
Book of Mormon is correct. B, you guys know your stuff. All right. Song number eight, Come Alive. A, Hamilton. B, Cats. C, The Greatest Showman. Or D, Bye Bye Birdie.
Okay. Greatest Showman.
The Greatest Showman is correct. That's my favorite musical, by the way. All right, time for our lightning round. This time I will say a song, no answer choices. If you get it correct, you will get 2 points. If you get it incorrect, your opponent has their chance to steal for an extra point, so you'll get 3 points for a steal. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Song number nine, What Baking Can Do.
Waitress.
Waitress is correct. I just saw that last month and it was really, really good.
Lucky,
so good.
I just want to see that so badly.
It's really, really good. It's adorable. All right, song number 10. Oh my God, you guys.
Legally Blonde.
Legally Blonde is correct. Song number 11, There Are Worse Things I Could Do. Oh, I'm going to go with Carrie. I heard it right before.
Grease
is correct. Song number 12, Castle on a Cloud. Josh.
Les Mis.
Les Mis is correct. I have like no idea who's winning. I feel like it just goes back and forth. Like you guys are like have to be tied right now. Song number 14, Shuffle Off to Buffalo. I watched this in film history.
Shuffle Off to Buffalo.
Oh my God.
Super old movie. Not sure about the Broadway show though. Josh.
Gypsy?
Not correct. Do we have a guess for the steal?
No, we don't.
It's 42nd Street, actually.
I haven't seen that one.
I saw it in my film history class. The movie version of it, so yeah. It's an oldie. All right, song number 15. 16 going on 17. Josh.
Sound of Music.
Sound of Music is correct. Song 16, Goodnight Saigon.
Miss Saigon.
Not correct. I figured someone would answer that, but that's not correct. For the steal.
South Pacific?
Not correct. It's actually Moving Out. Billy Joel, there.
I've never seen it.
Okay.
I figured someone would guess Miss Saigon, but no. Song number 17, If I Were a Rich Man.
Fiddler on the Roof.
Fiddler on the Roof is correct. Song number 18, Memory.
Cats.
Cats is correct. And this is our last song, song number 19, Walk Like a Man.
Jersey Boys.
Jersey Boys is correct. Frankie Valli there. That is the end of our round. The winner of that round is Josh, to my right, but I feel like it had to have been super, super close. You guys know your stuff. You're gonna be headed to our final round. You're gonna compete against Sam.
Wonderful.
Sorry, it looks like you had some trouble in that last round. Trouble, yeah. Anyway, we'll be right back with this musicals-themed episode of Rowan Roulette, so make sure you don't go away.
Get caught buzz driving, and you could do some hard time.
Craig, knock it off.
Sorry, Mom.
It could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates. And that could set you back a few years. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
They told me a bottle couldn't dream. That I would never become a superhero. But I learned how to fly. Just to come back in a new disguise and be the hero that I've always wanted to be.
So, same time next week?
Well, of course.
Welcome back to Rolling Roulette. We're going to pick up the tempo for this third and final round of our musicals-themed episode. So, I have my guest on my right, Josh, from round two. How are you doing today?
Doing good.
Well, we already know you're doing good, and yeah. You won the second round, and now you're here, and it's going to be a great time.
Yeah.
How are you feeling about this third round? Are you a little nervous?
Yeah, I'm a little nervous.
But it's going to be fun. We're
yeah.
having fun, right?
Yeah, totally.
On my left, I have Sam from the first round. How are you feeling?
Really intimidated.
It's okay. You guys both know your stuff, which is going to make for a really good round. I'm excited. So this final round is going to be similar to the last round, but it's going to be an audio version instead. So this time a song is going to play, and the first person to buzz in with the name of the musical that it's from will get 2 points, and you get an extra point if you have the song title as well. So just the musical that it's from is good for the answer, and you just get extra points if you know the name of the song too. And again, if you get it incorrect, your opponent will have their chance to steal for 3 points, also earning an extra point if you know the song title.
Okay.
So, make sense?
Yeah.
Are we ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So, let's go ahead and play song number one. Sam.
High School Musical 2, Bet On It.
High School Musical 2, Bet On It. I was even just going to accept High School Musical. High School Musical 2, Bet On It. So, that's 2 points plus an extra point for the song title. Good job.
Yeah.
All right, let's go ahead and play song number two.
Legally Blind. Oh my God, you guys.
Yes, Legally Blonde, Oh My God, You Guys is correct. All right, let's go ahead and play song number three.
Pinch, he's just a minch, too sure of himself for me.
Any guesses on this one? Josh.
I'm gonna go with South Pacific.
Not correct. For the steal.
Miss Saigon?
Not correct. That's actually The Pajama Game. And the song is I'm Not At All In Love. All right, song number four. Josh.
Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia from Mamma Mia is correct. Song number five.
I got a feeling that you could be feeling a whole lot better than you feel today. You say you got a problem? Well, that's no problem. It's super easy.
Any guesses? Sam.
Avenue Q.
Not Avenue Q. I really want to see this musical, too. I hear it's funny. Josh for the steal.
Book of Mormon?
Book of Mormon is correct. Do you know the name of the song for an extra point?
I do not.
It was Turn It Off, but Book of Mormon is correct for the steal. Good job. All right, song number six. Josh.
Heathers.
Correct.
Dead Girl Walking.
Dead Girl Walking from Heathers is correct. Song number seven.
No one cares if you grow or if you shrink.
No Josh.
Hard Knocks Life from Annie.
Hard Knocks Life from Annie is correct. All right, song number eight.
Hey,
job.
Fiddler on the Roof.
Fiddler on the Roof is correct.
And then it's, I know it's the wedding song, but I don't know.
I'm gonna try not to butcher the name of the song. I think it's Lechaim? Lechaim?
Lechaim.
Okay, I wasn't close. But yes, you did get the musical title correct, so good job. All right, song number 9. Josh.
Greatest Showman, Rewrite the Stars.
Greatest Showman, Rewrite the Stars is correct.
Love Zac Efron.
I love that movie. It's my favorite. I love that movie so much. All right, song number 10. Sam.
Les Mis.
Not Les Mis, but that was a good guess. For the steal.
Worst Pies in London, Sweeney Todd.
Yes, that is correct. Sweeney Todd, Worst Pies in London. All right, song number 11. Sam.
Hairspray, Good Morning Baltimore.
Hairspray, Good Morning Baltimore is correct. I also love Hairspray. That's like my second favorite musical. Song number 12.
When I was younger, just some pads of gear. My mama noticed funny things I did. What shooting puppies with a
bee? Little Shop of Horrors.
Correct.
The Dentist song.
The Dentist song is correct. The Little Shop of Horrors, the Dentist song. All right, song number 13. Well, you got caught with a flat wheel. Sam.
Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Rocky Horror Picture Show is correct. Do you know the name of the song?
Sweet Transvestite.
That is correct. Song number 14. Sam.
Mulan, Make a Man Out of You.
Mulan, Make a Man Out of You. Not exactly Broadway, but it's Disney and it's a musical. So we'll count that. All right, song number 15. Josh.
Les Miserables.
Yes.
Can
we bring the song back up?
Wait. I don't remember the song title. All I know is it has red in it.
Well, you did get it correct because you got Les Miserables in there.
Can You Hear the People Sing?
The people sing? So you did get the points for the musical title.
Yes.
Actually, Les Mis, I've seen Les Mis a couple times, and it's just, I like cry every time. It's just such a good musical.
Yeah.
That song genuinely just like got me in my feels a little bit. All right, song number 16. Josh.
Phantom of the Opera.
Correct.
The opening of Act 2, Masquerade.
Masquerade is correct, Phantom of the Opera. All right, song number 17. Josh.
Feed the Birds, Mary Poppins.
Feed the Birds, Mary Poppins is correct.
I was raised on Disney movies.
Me too.
That's definitely one of the best.
Yeah.
Song number 18. Josh.
Grease. Summer Nights.
Summer Nights is correct from Greece. And we have one more song, song number 19. Sam.
Hamilton.
Correct. Do you know the name of the song?
That was Helpless, I think.
Helpless from Hamilton is correct. That was the end of our round. There's our bell. Before I go ahead and announce our winner, I wanted to give you guys an opportunity to promote anything you do here on campus. So, Josh, do you do anything around here that you want to promote?
Well, I am part of the theater department because I'm a theater major, and we are doing the cabaret. I think it's next weekend. So look up Rowan University Theater and Dance Department and find out more information about our cabaret. I hear it's really good. I'm not in it, but I hear it's like super good. It's like 1960s theme, so.
Love it. Thank you so much. Awesome. And Sam, anything you do here on campus?
I'm part of Cinema Workshop. We meet every Thursday at 9:30 in King Auditorium. You love movies, come out. We make them, we talk about them.
Awesome, thank you guys so much. So our winner of our third and final round and our show is Josh, here to my right. Congratulations, Josh. You guys both really knew your stuff though. Kind of blew me away, not gonna lie. But congrats, you get to take home some Act Two, popcorn, and some candy.
Yes.
Watch a movie, go to a show, you know, sneak it into the movie theater, you know, whatever.
Totally.
All right, thank you guys both so much for coming. I had a great time, and make sure you tune in to Rowan Roulette next time.